Manan, I have a question for you.
Yeah.
What are the obstacles? I know Berks County has been from the county commissioners as far as the county share of the yearly maintenance operating costs.
Right.
And that's been a huge obstacle because each county along the line would have to contribute. Number I remember is $30 million a year for Berks County.
Well, there's a variety of estimates of how much this could cost. The truth is, though, that it's lacked an advocate on the federal side because there's got to be some federal money. Sometimes these are what they call 60-20-20 projects where 60% comes from the Fed and 20 comes from local and 20 comes from state. But the last that they had ever even discussed that formula, there's only 20% coming from the federal government. But the truth is, because of the failed leadership from Congressman Gerlach in Washington, D.C., the counties don't even know what they would even have to chip in to sort of support this project. But I know that county commissioners in Berks County and Montgomery County, Chester County want this project. They know that's going to help their towns, their cities, it's going to help their economy, and it's going to pay for itself. But you need that cooperation between local and state and federal officials to get it done, and at least on the federal side, with Congressman Gerlach, it hasn't been there.